Okay, guys, so I found a freaking centipede in the house. I really don't want to touch this. I don't know where the hell and how the hell it got in here. So, since there's one, there's probably a bunch more. But I don't know where. You can easily... This thing, I don't know if they're dangerous or not. I'm pretty sure they're not dangerous, but still, that's disgusting. And I don't know if I'm being mistaken right now, but I'm pretty sure this is a centipede. Just by looking at how many legs it has. Yeah, I don't know. Somebody please tell me if this is dangerous or not. Because I don't know if they are.